Martella's Pharmacy, super late models, taking to the speedway. Alrighty, Pittsburgh's legendary hustle bucks getting you fired up for Martella's Pharmacy super late model action. Joe Maruca, Slickville, PA in a 90, Bedford's Todd Price in the 66 for the man's auto, for the man's pharmacy, number 66 of White Oak. Blairsville's Rick Boyer in the 5 machine.
Keep in mind,
can, but not maniacs, but if they get out here, they could conceivably remain on the lead lap, I believe, right, Donnie? They would just tag on to the rear of the field. Look at the wheel track crew. They're going to work. There's about eight of them overlooking the front end of that car. Oh, Matt Sever's back up. Matt Sever, first out of the three. Talk about Memorial Day drama. What's going on with Audi's crew? There's Terry DeNorsi. They've got the left rear jacked up. Drama, drama, drama. We're wrapping on racing Monday night. Donnie Gamble's going to have a lot to talk about from action here at the Big J. How about Gary Wiltrap? What's Gary going to do? Did you notice, though, did you see Barry pulled in? He didn't pull alongside his pit. He aimed the 75 in toward the trailer. Boy, there's the thrash. Look at the thrash going on. All those black and orange 75 t-shirts and sweatshirts going to work on our defending track champion. Yes. Final couple laps here of our Martellus Pharmacy Super Late Models.
We have Matt Severs 4 up, Martinelli's Auto Servicing 3.
We'll trot back out of the speedway as we get ready for these final couple laps. Look at Barry Audie's number 75. Your defending track champion. Oh, there's no happiness in Audieville this evening. So, Gary DeNorsi and Dusty Rhodes in the gang. I believe we're going to go as we look down and turn our attention to Mike Reiniger, our flagman up on the perch. I think he is saying we are good to go. Yellow light is off. You're going to see the TriStar, that beautiful floor pace truck from TriStar Motors. Down in Somerset, make the left turn. Oh boy, last call down at Racers Pub. Hopefully you're down there getting one for these final exciting laps. Alrighty, here we go.